Loyola University Maryland head coach Jimmy Patsos won the 100th game of his college career on Thursday night as the Greyhounds defeated crosstown rival UMBC 73-63 in Catonsville. Eric Etherly scored 27 points, a career high, and he also had a double-double with 10 rebounds, pacing the Greyhounds. Dylan Cormier added 20, making 15 of 17 from the free throw line. UMBC went up by 3 on a Brian Neller three-pointer with 12:58 to go in the first half. Shane Walker responded with a layup for Loyola and then a turnaround jumper at 11:04. That gave the Greyhounds the lead. UMBC grabbed it back momentarily, but then a thunderous dunk by Eric Etherly with 10:18 to play before the break put Loyola in front, what would ultimately be for good. The Greyhounds built an 8-point halftime lead going ahead 35-27 on a Justin Drummond jumper. Less than a minute into the second half, a pair of buckets by UMBC cut the Greyhounds' advantage to just 4, but then Loyola went on an 11-0 run capped by a couple of Etherly free throws at 16:39, giving the Greyhounds a 15-point advantage, 46-31.
We run the plays, and a lot of the plays are for the 4 and the 5 to get the ball anyways. So they kind of, you know, rely on us to make plays, and then as soon as they start keying on us, we just kick it out, and our guards make threes.
Etherly put the Greyhounds up by as many as 17, 51-34 with a fast break layup at 11:08, but UMBC would not go away. The Retrievers chipped away, narrowing the margin to just 7 on another Neller three-pointer with 2:44 to play. Neller finished with 27, matching Etherly for game high honors. He hit 7 of 12 three-pointers. After his three made it a 7-point game, Dylan Cormier hit 4 free throws in a row, pushing the Greyhounds' advantage back to 11.
Eric Etherly stands for what our program's about. Great person, transfers here, second chance. I ask him to play inside. Instead of complaining, he just gets double-double after double-double after double-double. But we're lucky Eric can play a lot of minutes because he does a lot of different stuff for us.
The Greyhounds continue action on the road this Sunday when they're in Durham, New Hampshire to take on the University of New Hampshire at 1 p.m. They're back in Reitz Arena on Sunday, November the 27th, to take on Florida Gulf Coast at 12 noon. You can follow the Greyhounds all the time on the web at www.loyalagreyhounds.com and right here on Hounds Unleashed. Austin!